सच्चिदानंद विग्रह अनधीर अधीर गोविंदा सर्व करण करुणम
also Harinath Chintamani speaks about the Varanadasa, speaks about the 11 symptoms, so that one should gradually cultivate this mood and then see what rasa one is attracted to, then sort of figure out one's identity and its 11 symptoms, age, family, where in the Dhamma, all these kinds of things. But you see, Prabhupada and Bhaktisiddhanta were not going that route. What can we do?
I have a question regarding like preaching.
About what?
Preaching. So, my friend recently committed suicide, and
your friend committed suicide.
Yeah.
That's sad.
He was in touch with Krishna consciousness.
Oh dear.
My question is more like, you know, he's been struggling with his mental health for a long, long time.
Yeah.
And you know, some people, you have at least it looks like that some people are coming like really like heavy, you know.
A lot of heavy karma, heavy karma, and it may sometimes distract them from their Krishna consciousness, and they struggle over a number of lifetimes.
So where is it coming from, and how can we help these people?
They're coming from previous lives. So obviously, went deep into the mode of ignorance in previous lives and severely traumatized. And then people who are traumatized, they sometimes go that route because they want immediate relief, and there's so much covered over that they don't understand. But they are not going to get immediate relief. They're rather going to prolong the suffering that they have now in a subtle body. So it's an unfortunate thing. But yeah, sometimes people, they due to ignorance and due to bad karma and suffering conditions, they may do so. Anyway, if they were devotees, they'll get some reaction, they'll get some suffering in next life again. But still, because they were devotees, they'll continue. Ultimately, the power of devotional service is greater even than that sinful activity of taking your own life. But if you take your own life, you get heavy reactions.
Is there any way how to help the people? You know, like
you can do a ceremony, offer things in their name.
Throughout the life?
You can offer something to the deities in their name from time to time. Or dedicate a kirtan to them, something like that. But yeah, you know, I had one disciple, and he came in South Africa, came very young. He was a schoolboy when he came, like 13, 14, and we helped him through his education, made an arrangement with his parents, you know, and he as he grew up, he got involved with this girl, and the girl, one day, he lived with a girl, and then one day he came home and she had cleaned out the apartment and disappeared, taken everything. Then he was so fried that he committed suicide. Well, I put his ashes in the Ganga in Mayapur, and I did tell him, how can you be so stupid? First he took everything from you, and then even your life. Yeah? You let her take everything. Anyway, I prayed for him. But I did call him stupid. So I hope nobody will do such a thing.
Yeah. Especially in the UK, many people are coming to our programs from different backgrounds, and it seems like everyone has something. You know, it's
well, you know, like when you are. Because when you come from a country like Slovakia, right, It is economically less developed than the UK. You know, it's a society in development. Of course, Slovakia is not doing bad, but it's under development. So these societies, you see, these societies like the UK, where supposed to have been like a big success, you know, because they're not so successful anymore, actually. They're getting poor, the UK. But, you know, they used to, of course, be very rich, and they're still very rich people. So it's sense gratification paradise. If you grow up in sense gratification paradise and it doesn't work, then many people get mental health issues. But why is it not happening? It's not working. It should be happening. I mean, how is it that it's not happening? Whereas in Slovakia, you think, well, you know, it's not happening because we don't have the money. Yeah, so let's not make the money. Yeah, but in these sense gratification countries, you just think, why is it not happening? It's not the money. We all have enough money.
Huh? I see the same in Norway. Yeah.
Same in Norway is dark, my God.
Or bright.
Yeah, but it's like it's in the winter. In the summer you can't sleep, and in the winter you can't wake up. It's just they go into hibernation. Yeah. Dark. Dark place.
Yeah.
Where's Nitai?
No. He's in the bed.
I saw him and I don't see him. Nitai, are you somewhere? Nitai?
No, I can get him. He's not here.
I saw him close.
He just went that way.
Well, I just wanted to take Pisanim at 3 o'clock. I just wanted to know that Suji, he's already doing it. He beat you to it because he didn't ask. He just does it.
I'm new to Krishna consciousness.
You are new to Krishna consciousness. And who are you?
Because, I was in that because Bhakti
Ritual. Okay, yeah. How was it? You enjoyed it?
Blissfully immersive.
Huh?
Blissfully immersive.
Yeah.
And the saying of every step is a dance and every word is a song. Yeah. It's magical here. Yeah.
That's what it's all about. Huh? Yeah.
Thank you so much. Yesterday, Kirtan was incredible. To have everyone. Just keeps it. It's like bottomless giving and serving. I wonder if you could bless my
come. May you always be inspired, you know, in spiritual life. May you, may this mala be your close friend. Somehow or other. Of course, may it in good times make you feel blissful. May it in difficult times pull you through. So somehow or other, this mala is, may it be the source of great happiness. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Ina.
Very nice to meet you. Yeah. And this is about, you know, there's taste, there's also deep understanding behind it all. So, like Prabhupada, our guru, would say, can you really believe that there's only one little life? And that's it, and you have to do everything in that one little life?
Limiting.
That's yeah. You have to fulfill all your desires in one little life. No, you have so many lives, and you have your eternal life. There you can fulfill all your desires. Hare Krishna. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I'll come to London soon.
Yes, please.
So, yeah, so we'll meet in London.
Krishna, yeah.
Yes. Balik is my friend because he likes to sing, I like to sing, so we naturally are friends. Yeah.
The whole
So we'll join up somewhere in the whole kirtan scene. I'll plug in.
And I think Bali. I'm speaking to all of every single individual who was on the retreat to speak
nice people,
blissfully,
huh?
Mercy.
Yeah. group, like a nice group of people. They were into it,
yes.
And it was nice people.
Yeah. And I think everyone was so able to be, just felt like a safe space,
yeah,
to open up, talk about our challenges on the path,
yeah,
and to celebrate our differences, and to know how everyone connects in a different way, and that level of the, yeah, it was like a very safe, peaceful space to be.
Nice. And Radhadesh in the summer is such a nice place, you know? I mean, it's like more peaceful and just a little peace, you know, crazy London.
A little piece of heaven.
Yeah. It's not difficult to get here.
No, you know? Not at all.
There's actually not far from London.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Yeah.
So. My family's originally from Sri Lanka, so.
Sri Lanka?
Yeah.
Okay.
So from that part of the world, and apart from that part of the world, it feels like here is the next thing.
Spiritual
land.
Nice.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Your
My what?
Your business card.
Oh, yeah, my God, yeah.
Your business card?
I'm a
Radhika's friend.
He's my secretary,
yes.
And he's also Radhika's friend. So this is my business card. See, I'm a businessman. I'm a businessman. And this is the QR code. You just scan it there.
Right.
And then click, and woo, so many things will
come. Hare Krishna.
What's your name?
Inoka.
To get a round of applause, Inoka's just getting her interest in KC.
Very good.
They're all going to regret taking the train.
So you'll be in town longer, the two of you? No, saying they'll be in town longer?
Tomorrow after lecture,
really. Tomorrow after lecture, yeah. 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 I will also leave sometime tomorrow.
You lose time and space here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Leave.
I'll unexpectedly leave.
Spontaneously. Huh? Drive spontaneously.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't even know where I'm going. It doesn't matter because I have a house on wheels. So I can go anywhere. You want me to sign a book? Hare Krishna to you too.
We are leaving today.
Yes, back to work, I guess, huh? But you are not so far, huh?
Yes, Maharaj.
The Kurn Ratriyatra is on the 9th, isn't it?
Yes, Maharaj. Are you planning to come?
Don't tell everybody, but I am actually. And what time is it starting? You can send me the starting time and the poster time. Is there something you
yes.
can send me?
Yeah, there's a poster.
I know the poster. You can send me so I know what where to go and what time to start.
Yes, sure.
The address, otherwise I will not. I will get lost. I know it's near that gate, probably, but where it is, it always starts at that gate. But unless someone sends me the address, I will not make it. You do. Thank you. He's taking over. I gave him the service. I have to give him some service, so now I gave him some. Hare Krishna. Is
Can you sign the books? It's for, actually for Kirti Nandini.
Kirti Nandini?
Fucking Gerrit.
Yeah. Yeah, you gave me one before, it's still in the UK.
It's got lost. Second.
I had no time in the UK. I was so busy with this sannyas thing and trying to think of a name and this and that. Thank you.
Nitan.
That's good. That Nitan.
Maharaj, is there? Do you ever have some special meditation for your when you find names? Because you're very, you're kind of known to find unique names.
I meditate on names. I don't know if they're all unique, you know. Yeah. Some are unique. Some are not. But I meditate, yeah. Mm. I don't just go over a list and pick one, you know. Mm. Although sometimes I have some lists and some books that have many names so that to help me, but then I think about the person, I think what would be suitable for the mood of the person, nature of the person. Sanatani is one who will always meditate on the eternal, not on this world. Just always thinking about that. Because you're very practical. Sorry to give you your name to sort of take you to the other side.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Anyone that has a question, that hasn't asked a question?
Better ask it now, because he's leaving in 2 minutes, yes.
Anyone? Who hasn't asked a question? Jayapanda. Anyone
you.
Else?
Huh?
And you? Okay. Come to the front.
You found the guy.
I think we got it. But then I go if you want it later.
Who was it?
Can I ask you, please? I want to ask you to sign this book for Jagadachi. Some personal things that you would like to tell her. Because she did not have time with you last time when you was
In New York?
Yeah.
She had. She wanted more, but...
She thought you was very busy.
I was, but still I gave her time in the restaurant.
Maybe she did not tell
I sat down with her in the restaurant in Spol. Okay. But we were both busy because it was Ratiata and she was part of organizing it. This is for you? Now I didn't call you again. Oh, wow.
She's so sweet.
She's so, super sweet.
Yeah. I even got her contact. So
yes.
Thank you for very beautiful.
What was it? I don't know.
I hope I can serve it.
Mandakini Ganga.
Mandakini.
It sounds Norwegian.
Mandakini.
The way you say it. I need to first use a bath because it's getting like that. Yeah, I know there's a few questions and someone came on the way and but got lost, yes.
I'm very grateful that actually five, 6 years ago you gave me that instruction that I should not do Karmakanda with Jyotish readings for the people.
Yeah.
I was really depressed that time. It was really a big,
We should
problem.
Whatever we do, right? We should all. Of course, business is business. We need to do some business to stay alive. But we should also try and keep the business pure if you can.
Yeah,
you know.
But this
so if you make a business
strange.
Of Karmakanda, the thing is this, it's because it's so close to real spiritual life, then the borderline may become a little blurred. And then we start to also do some karmakanda for ourselves, and then before you know it, you know, you deviate from, your faith will start to move towards ritual instead of towards Krishna and pleasing Krishna, and become fruitive in our endeavors.
Yes, but I have a question regarding that. After 6 years, actually, I can see that Krishna protect me in that way, and yeah. I had to give something, like some kind of remedies to the people. So I didn't use all these mantras and rituals which I was learned about. But then I was using, like, I was just trying to find my own way, and I found a way that I should give them the mantras connected to Nrisimhadev, because I couldn't give because I couldn't give people just Maha Mantra, especially
that's
in the
good.
Country where I'm
give
coming.
Nrisimhadev.
So if they are actually seeing it like the mean of getting some kind of things which will improve their life in material way, is it that still karmakanda?
No, that's okay. You're giving the Nrisimha mantra. Then it's up to Krishna if their material life improves or not. Yeah. And yes, you can replace these mantras. I also did things like that. Like when I was injured in 1995, then Prahlad Nanda Swami came, and he's a Reiki master. He gave me Reiki, and then there's this Reiki mantra, you know, and some of that. And I didn't want to chant that mantra, so I just replaced it with Hare Krishna. Works fine.
Yeah, I also replaced that mantra.
And, you know, works well. My Hare Krishna Reiki, it works. I don't do it, you know. It doesn't work that good. Not as good as with Jesus. Otherwise I would start doing some Reiki on myself. No, I think if we're chased to Prabhupada, in the end it will pay off, obviously, as much as we are. This is the challenge. It's a challenge to be chased to see the Prabhupada. Not so easy. We can go, Jai Prabhupada, but then to live a life by what he said and what he wanted sometimes feels a little narrow, you know. Some people say, I like Bhaktivinoda Thakur better, because he's very broad, you know, and Prabhupada is like everything. But, you know, I tried, you know, to live a life the way he wanted it. Even got married, like that.
Yeah. What about Vishnu Tattva mantras like Lakshmi Narayana? It is also okay?
It's okay.
But it's still not karmakanda.
No, it's not karmakanda. So you never came back. You stayed in
Mayapur.
You're in Mayapur all this time? Yeah?
Yeah,
but stay there. As long as you can.
We plan to.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, it's the best. Spend time in the holy dumps. You can't beat it. If you don't know what to do with your life, just go to the holy dump. Yeah, you also, yeah.
Now that you're speaking about this, it's like, I feel it's like, you know, so much nicer outside. Just like, you know, be on high down and do some service.
Well, you can preach. If you preach outside, yes.
Yeah.
You can. Then you preach, that's fine.
I think I feel safer outside because...
As long as you preach.
When you go to Mayapur, it's like, you know, so many associations, so many different associations that you're speaking about. Just now,
Bhakti
Mataka.
All that stuff, huh? Okay, then you be happy and preach. That's okay. But if you preach, you have to be strong. You know, you have to have some some inner conviction, because you're also associating with Maya closely. And there's that story of Gandhi that there was one of his associates, close assistants, a leader, and the opposition thought this man was in trouble. So they arranged and they sent a prostitute trying to disguise as a secretary, and she was taking notes. You know. All the poses, right? And you know, and he never fell down with the prostitute, but he had been celibate for many years. That night he went to his wife. So, in other words, the seed went in one situation, came out in another one.
Yeah.
And that's interesting. So that's how you have to be careful when you're out preaching. Pick up some seeds. And Mayapur is so sweet, so transcendental. But yeah, there's also a bit of all these philosophies and all that. It's true. When I was living in Vrindavan, everybody spoke only Siddhanta. Mm-hmm. You know, it's like all these people, they're very convinced, they knew the philosophy inside out, and said, this is the Siddhanta. Then someone else, an opposite view, that is the Siddhanta. And more Siddhanta and Siddhanta. And then I had to leave Mayapur, Vrindavan, I had to leave in 95. And I came here, and it was so nice because everyone was so simple.
Yeah.
It was so simple. Yeah. Just Hare Krishna. Nobody was into the Siddhadeha or anything, or into the Jiva or into all these things. You know, inherent or inherited. Nobody ever thought about such things. Yeah. So I understand where you're coming from. Okay, it's 3 o'clock, it's 2 minutes to 3, it's Swami's lunchtime. So, what you're up to?
Oh, it's a great question.
You have a question? No.
Yeah. It's a gift.
Can you just then tell me, fat a fat?
Okay, so the thing is...
Thank you. I'm listening.
That...
Uh-huh. Thank you.
I get so distracted.
If you're going to take so much time, then it will be 3 o'clock and I'll go.
Okay, so sometimes when I am doing law, I have to study this many times, 8 to 10 hours a day, and then I am so mentally tired that I really don't feel like reading or something like that. So it's something I can think about when I don't want to do that.
Just listen to things. Yeah. Put on some kirtan, you know, or listen to some audio book. Sometimes when all these people are around me, and then when I'm finished, I'm so tired. And then just listen to an audio book. Yeah, well, you wanted to be a lawyer. It's one of the heavy studies. Mm. Medicine, law, you know. These are the heavy studies.
I can feel that now.
Yeah.
I didn't know before, but now I realize it's like that.
Yeah, but you'll grow up. Huh? Then you can drive a Porsche.
Would be a nice change.
Drive past the farm. Visit your parents. Say to your father, you drive a tractor, I drive a Porsche.
But there are also Lamborghini tractors.
Are there?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, Lamborghini originally made tractors and then they switched to cars.
I see. So your father has a Lamborghini tractor.
I wish.
I see. He used to grow grains with the animals. Now he's older now, not anymore, but he used to work with the animals for many years. that, when I first met him. That was impressive. Okay, well, I know you. I'm going to eat, then I'm going to disappear and chant my rounds. And then, in the evening, I'll show up sometime in the evening, maybe do a little kirtan somewhere. In the temple.
After 7 we'll be replayed from 5 to 7.
No, that's later. That's
five.
Like, huh?
Rupa's at 5.
Yeah, that's more like after, it's around 8. At kirtan. Yeah, I have to eat, I have to change. Otherwise, if I don't eat and don't chant, then it will go wrong.
The three balls.
These balls again, yeah. The personal well-being already did this morning. that was necessary. ठीक है तो
मैं
जरूर फिर मिलेंगे वृंदावन
वृंदावन में मैं जरूर आऊंगी आपसे मिलने
ठीक है
दया सिंधु और खुशी भी आएगी थैंक यू सो मच
हरे कृष्ण थैंक यू वृंदावन से Oops.
Is there something which you will
okay,
not use
no
from
Kiribati? It's like there is jewelry somewhere and I haven't found it yet. It's in the cupboard and I couldn't find it. So usually I give lots of jewelry to all the ladies I'm planning to. There is a bag somewhere, but I have not fully emptied out my cupboard. So, I'm gonna find it.
Okay, if we want to make space, Maharaj can go.
Yeah, he's gonna do it.